This life, it can get so hard. There's pain in it, and it's real. We can never let down our guard or pain. Once again, we'll fail. Yeah. Yeah, one more time, I said one more night. It might as well been one more bullet to my head. Cause I was lying to myself and pushing out my creator who died and bled. It put him on the shelf again. And for all my foolish deeds, no matter how big or small, every little thing I did seemed to be a slap in the face of God. I found myself throwing up all my mistakes and walking away, thinking I'd be okay. But days later, running back to my vomit, feeling like I needed the feeling of the buzz is a momentary good. But the next morning, the only thing I was feeling was sick. So sick to my stomach, yeah. I felt I couldn't shake these demons in my life. It hurt so bad, so now I'm on my knees, crying, screaming to the sky. God, please forgive me once again. Take the sin from my life. This my prayer in Jesus' name, amen. Mistakes feel like they're huge weights strapped to my feet, and when I try to run this race called life, they pull me down, kick me, leave my body for dead on the ground. That last one stuck a knife in my head, and it whispered in my ear. It said, "You cannot keep going, you worthless piece of dirt. You sat around for too long and started to flirt." But then an angel came in and reminds me of them promises, reminds me that no matter how far I run from God's purpose, I am never worthless. So I pull myself up once again, asking for another chance, and for love to take these things pulling me down away. This I pray, in Jesus' name, amen. Yeah, this I pray, in Jesus' name, amen. It's never too late to start over. So look up for your redemption draw nigh. Look up.
To the sky, yeah. I said, throw it to the sky.